Springtime in the Rockies. It sometimes looked like this. This is what we woke up to. Happy Victoria Day. We could go in the hot tub. Have to shake the snow off first. Well, what do you expect? It's third week of May. It is a beautiful locale, even with the snow. We're just awaiting breakfast. That's our cook. Driving up to Red Rock Canyon. Coming up to a black bear, very slowly, Poyan, very, very slowly. Don't open the window, obviously.
Beauty! Oh my gosh!
Get some pictures, you guys. This is like a once in a lifetime kind of thing. You're not supposed to. This is Red Rock Canyon. We just saw a marmot. And these are Bulgarian tourists. One kilometer hike from Red Rock Canyon Station. Blackiston Falls. Thank you. beautiful. That was a nice little climb and drop. And now we're back to the car. And I don't think you can see the mountains because it's so snowy. It's not so snowy, but it's snowy. Another little waterfall in the distance. Having never been here before, I don't know what to expect at the edge of this trail, but I would expect it's going to be pretty dramatic. I'm expecting the unexpected. I kill me. Too bad somebody else won't. Colors are just beautiful, especially with the light dusting of snow. Especially this red rock outcrop here. There's a car behind me, isn't there? Yep. Almost killed me. You almost witnessed a little bit of a late spring snowfall. Doesn't hurt the plants at all. They need the moisture. Not bad. It's better over there. But look at the dusting on the trees. Kalina's addicted to taking pictures because of the beauty of this place.
And Dad left me outside here and drove away.
Yeah, we just about were two here.
No, you were in the car. You said stop.
Pair of beautiful deer. Next to the river.
I got it walking.
Okay. There's a beaver dam right there. A bunch of ducks. And these two beautiful creatures. Now we're close to Waterton Village by now.
Not really. Another 10 minutes, right?
Trying to make a liar out of me on cam, Boyan. To make you feel like a man. Tourists. There's a young girl out for a stroll in the mountains. Actually, it's Kalina. We wanted to get a picture of this castle on the hill and the Waterton Lake, of course. The Waterton Lake? How about just Waterton Lake? It's all wet. Like super wet. Lots of driftwood. My mom would love that. She loved picking driftwood, collecting it for her garden. Snow is coming down on Waterton Lake. What's it called? Prince of Wales? This hotel? This is closed for the season, apparently. I don't know why it wouldn't be open for Victoria Day, especially with a name like Prince of Wales. But it hasn't stopped people from coming out in droves. And I'm having a great time, as usual. You have to have a great time in life. It only goes by once and it goes very quickly. And this is the view from pretty much atop the Prince of Wales Hotel of the bay and the grounds. Hi guys! Picture takers. No, I will. So the other side of Waterton is Waterton Village, where there's lots of little, this is some kind of busy street, lots of little shops and cafes and bistros and ice cream shops. What's the matter, Kalina? Don't want to be on cam?
No.
We're just waiting for Boyan to come out of the Book Nook. Check out the Waterton Health Club and Recreation Center in a bit for a little swim. But first, wanted to show you some other denizens of Waterton Park. Some sheep. Beautiful little sheep. Don't run, Kalina, because it scares them. Chubby little brown sparrow picking away in the grass.
That's a hiking trail, David. You found it.
Okay, then we won't bother. It's getting kind of late. Bird seems to be happy. Beautiful sighting, why wouldn't they be? So right at the end of Cameron Falls Drive is, appropriately enough, Cameron Falls. Like right here in town. Didn't have to drive very far at all from the pool. And it's spectacular, and I want to go swimming. Gorgeous. The turn off to Cameron Lake. We're just heading to Crandall Lake. We're back in the snow. It's right up to the edge of the road. So a little bit of a hike, mostly uphill so far. Here's some Indian paintbrushes, which I think are just beautiful. One of my favorite flowers, the color. Indian paintbrushes, they're called. Bit more of a hike, a little bit further than I thought it was going to be, but we need the exercise. We're almost at the end, but that's the road ahead. It's all covered in snow and we don't really have proper shoes and gear for it. That's the lake down there. Yeah, we've seen the lake. It's probably gorgeous. But we have a long hike anyway ahead, so just to get back. Hey, we didn't get to Crandall Lake this time, but there is this spectacular waterfall up there. I don't know if you can see it. It's very far away and very high. And amazing. Let's see if I can get a closer view for you. Beautiful. And one more waterfall on the road back. Beautiful. Finally seeing a bit of sunshine. And it looks like something alien after 2 days of darkness. It's beautiful. Gorgeous. Wow. Second bear of the trip, this time a brown one. Absolutely beautiful and amazing. And much bigger than the other one. Probably pretty dangerous to be outside like this, but I'm gonna get ready to go back in the car immediately. As soon as there's any danger, that is. Well, there is danger. I don't know much about bears. They're stopping traffic, a whole herd of them. Anybody get, oh, here's one. You guys, boil in quick, hurry.
I'm not sure if I got.
Beautiful. Back to Mountain View. Goodbye, Waterton Park.
Bye-bye.
We love you. You're wonderful. Quite the difference coming back. This was all full of snow this morning. And now it's all green again.